You may be familiar with a medical term called Munchausen by proxy. And what Munchausen by proxy is when a parent makes their child sick and then acts like a hero to save them. It's kind of messed up. I've decided that Barack Obama is the first Munchausen president. He created a disaster in this country, and now he's trying to act like he's got some grandiose solution, which it isn't, to solve the problem. For now on, when you look at Barack Obama, just think of Mr. Munchausen. This is the Bulldog. Every dog has their day. I hope tomorrow is yours.